China has launched a new optical remote sensing satellite into orbit. Galfin 1102 was launched by a Long March 4B carrier rocket from the Taiyuan Satellite Launch Center in the northern Shanxi Province. It can take pictures with a resolution of less than a meter and will be used in land surveys, urban planning, road network design, crop yield estimation, and disaster prevention. The satellite will also support projects in China's Belt and Road Initiative.